My dearest Nanama.
My El Chamano.
I affirm my love to you in the presence of God and all gathered here today.
And I profess him to you in the presence of God and all gathered here today. Mama, through the thought I hope you'll see. Can't see where it's wandered to, but I know where it wants to be. I'm waiting patiently, though time is moving slow. I have one vacancy, and I wanted you to know that you're the one designed for me. A distant stranger that I will complete. I know you're out there, we're meant to be. So keep your head up and make it to me.
I recognize that there are aspects of me that are different from you.
And I understand that those things complete and complement me.
I acknowledge that I am not complete without you.
And I admit that you are the yin to my yang.
Therefore, I pledge to cherish and value you.
And I pledge to encourage and support you.
To motivate and inspire you.
To laugh with you in good times and to comfort you in tough times.
So sick of this lonely.
To always protect you and provide for you.
To pray with you, help you, and stand by you.
To learn to listen to you with both my ears and my eyes.
To learn to be patient with you.
I pledge never to sleep on our differences, but to always resolve them amicably.
And I resolve to always develop a forgiving heart.
Because your happiness means more to me than being right.
And your peace of mind means more to me than proving that you are wrong.
I'm yours, and you can have it all.
But of course, I'm taking it all.
I got no more pretend. Just got on my defense. Little things for the end. Swear you go like me. Can I be your man? Bad friend with no relent. Doing all the things you like. My temperature rising. You be my queen, I don't need no rules. It's a love song, I don't need no blues. You be my sugar, I don't need no blues.
Okay. This year, Okulu se me kasha ose. Tie. Se na fili ni ye beteno.
What?
Na we nyame huwa bo cheno.
What?
I've chosen you.
And I choose
because you are the reason.